Good morning and welcome to music. I hope you had a lovely Christmas holiday and I wish you a happy new year. We're into January now, January 2021, my goodness, and we'll be celebrating Scottish music for the next few weeks. As you can see behind me, I've got my Scottish tweed bunting up, I'm wearing my tartan, and we're ready to go. On the 25th of January, in Scotland and all over the world, it's the birthday of a very, very famous poet, a Scottish poet, called Robert Burns. He was born in 1759, and he's very famous worldwide for writing songs and poems. In other years, people might have attended a Burns supper around the end of January to celebrate Robert Burns. And there they would be given haggis, turnip and potatoes to eat, and they would listen to Scottish songs and poems by Robert Burns. Today we're going to start with My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean. So get ready for the actions, I'll do the singing. You are going to either sit or stand on the word bonnie. So if at the moment you're sitting, you're going to stand up on the word bonnie, and then the next time I sing bonnie, you're going to sit down, and so on, okay? Here's the introduction. My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. This time, you're going to stand up or sit down on the word bonnie. You're also going to do the same on the word bring. Okay, so bonnie and bring. And I'm going to speed it up a wee bit because I think it's a wee bit slow. Let me see, where's the speed? That's a bit better. Right, here we go. Here's the introduction. So you're standing or sitting on the word bonnie and on the word bring. Here's the introduction.
My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me.
Well done. This time you're going to stand or sit only on the words bring and back, okay? So not doing bonnie this time, bring and back. Here we go, here's the introduction.
My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me.
Well done. Right, this is the last time and we are standing or sitting on the words bring back, Bonnie. So really, any word that begins with a B or a sound B, you are standing or sitting. Try to concentrate. Try to get it right. Don't just stand up and sit down whenever you like. Okay, so Bonnie, bring back. Here we go. Here's the introduction.
My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My Bonnie lies over the sea. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me.
Well done. And for the very final time, we are going to speed it up a wee bitty. So let me just speed it up. Okay, here's your introduction. So standing or sitting on any word beginning with B, B. Okay, here we go.
My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My Bonnie lies over the sea. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my Bonnie to me.
Well done.
Good morning. Today we're going to be looking at the accordion. This is a piano accordion, and it's called that because it spits like a piano keyboard. And you play this side with your right hand, and it's generally the higher notes that play the melody. Now the left hand plays the buttons, and the buttons are the low notes and the chords. But you actually don't get any sound just by pressing them. You need to pull the bellows and push the bellows together. That's this bit in the middle. So this is the sort of sound that you get if I play the right hand on the keyboard and I pull the bellows at the same time. It sounds like this. And if I play buttons on the left hand, it sounds like this. Or it could be a sad sound like this. Or a surprise sound like this. So there are lots of different sounds that you can get playing the accordion. You can play very, very quietly. Or very, very, very loudly. Depending on how hard you push and pull the bellows. So I'm going to play a wee tune. So sit back, clap along, or get up and dance. Here we go.
Pentatonic scale. Most of Western music includes notes from scales, usually major or minor. Here is what a C major scale looks like, step by step, moving up. If you count, there are 8 different note names: C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and C with a wee tick. The pentatonic scale has 5 notes, and we know that pent means 5. For example, pentagon, pentathlon. And here we have our staff or our stave with our treble clef, and we have 5 notes: C, D, F, G, and A. And using only these 5 notes gives a Celtic sound to the music. Playing only the black notes on a piano uses a pentatonic scale. The very famous song Auld Lang Syne uses a pentatonic scale and can be played on the piano using only the black notes. Quite a lot of our Scottish music is based on the pentatonic scale. Here's Auld Lang Syne. And that's our pentatonic scale. And now for Scotland the Brave with body percussion, have a good look at the screen so that you know what the symbols stand for, and remember to count 8 in the top left hand corner before we start. Watch out for the surprise in the middle where you'll need to do some inventing. For our listening today, we're travelling to the small group of islands 100 miles west of Scotland called St Kilda. These harsh places were home to people for thousands of years, until 1930 when life became too hard for the remaining 36 residents. The islands were often cut off for 9 months of the year due to bad weather, and in 1930 they were evacuated. What follows on our screens is the story of how the music of St Kilda was rediscovered and returned to the islands. Thank you.
7:30 on a Sunday morning, and we've just left Hoog in Skye and we're off to St Kilda. We are going to be attempting to take a piano off of this very small boat onto a dinghy, then onto the island, rebuild the piano, and then Sir James McMillan is going to play for us the Lost Songs of St Kilda.
So we just came across on the boat for about 3 hours from Skye. We just landed here in St Kilda. We're trying to get a boat with a piano in over onto the island.
I'm Kenny McLeod from the Isle of Lewis, and the connection I have with St Kilda is that my grandmother came from there. She met my grandfather, who was over here during the war. Well, I've never actually heard any of the lost songs of St Kilda, so yeah, it'll be very interesting.
Decca wanted me to be involved, not just as a composer, but actually to conduct some of the other music that was also specially composed by the other composers. It does feel as if we're bringing the old songs home. It will feel as if we're bringing something back after all these decades away.
We're just about to leave St Kilda. What an amazing day it's been. It was a very emotional experience. It's the first time this island's heard its music since 1930. Everything went brilliantly well. The piano worked, we carried it off the boat, it didn't fall in the water. It's just been an absolutely amazing experience, although I'm not looking forward to the boat home. The boat here was, whew, not good.
That's us back on terra firma. The way out was difficult for me, and when we got there, it was magical. It was wonderful to be able to play this music in the open air, bringing these melodies back to where we think they began life. I'll never forget today. It's been so unusual. I don't usually do this. So what a day, and we're back home all safe and sound.
And now for our Scottish song, The Loch Ness Monster. I'll tell you all what the actions are first of all, and then I'll go to the piano and play and sing. So our first verse is, I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and winked her eye at me. Have a wee shot at winking? Try again. Use your other eye. Not so good at that eye. Can you do one eye after the other? No, not very well. So let's go again from the beginning. I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and winked her eye at me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. Second verse, I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and flicked her tail at me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. Next verse. I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and showed her teeth to me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. And the last verse, I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and gave a smile to me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. Here's the introduction for the Loch Ness Monster song. So ready to do your actions? I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and winked her eye at me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and flicked her tail at me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and showed her teeth to me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. I saw the Loch Ness Monster as plainly as can be. She lifted up her tiny little head and gave a smile to me. She swam into the middle of the loch. She swam back to the shore, going up and down and up and down and up and down some more. Well done. And that's all from me for this week. Well done with all your music making. I'll see you next time. Bye.